goals to your tally, let's say that was a full game for you. Yes. Complete game.
Yes.
How did you feel the match?
Well, I feel, first I want to thank God for this wonderful game today. Yeah, it wasn't all what I was expected, but it was one of the things that I needed for myself individually. As an attacker, I needed to score goals. Then I wanted my team to win. It's, of course, we didn't win the game of today. But I'm thanking God for this opportunity he gave me today to have 3 goals for myself. It hasn't been an easy task for me, trust me, because the attackers in Cameroon today, they're very good, so the competition is very high. I'm giving congratulations for Colo, my former club, to make Mané keep being behind me with that so much pressure. I think it's something that is adding to my focus to work more harder and to always try to do what I needed to do for my club. I admire the way they're picking him up, trying for him to always have the goals. I'm not saying that my team is not doing that for me, but I really admire what they are doing for the opponent, and I'm also thanking my team too for the effort that they're doing. It's not been easy. You know, our attackers are very good attackers, and they're also hungry to have goals. Our team having the best attacker for this season, you can see the difference of our goals. We have people with 7 goals, and we have someone with 16 goals, which is me, and we have other people with 9 goals, and 6 goals, 4 goals. So you see the competition only in my club is very heavy for me, and the competition out of my club is really heavy for me.
Thank you. Something was moving.